since Final Fantasy XV was released for PC earlier this month, the modding community of course does not want to miss the opportunity to pour their creativity through mod creations. Since it's still early enough, you may only see some mods that improve the graphics quality only. But talking about mod interesting, there is one mod that allows you to add any song, soundtrack, or OST into this game. Done by a modder named Lugal, account name, this mod offers access to create music library of all your favorite songs.
Thanks for the ride.
More specifically, you can play the song while riding the regalia with the Noctis troop. The atmosphere of the journey must also change drastically, especially if you play some local pop songs, heavy metal, even OST anime. The workings of this mod are quite simple, where you can add the songs manually to the 20,000 music folder in the game directory. In order to be read by the radio tuner feature in the regalia car, you still have to add the file extension .sad first to the music folder in the song directory earlier. After all the files are ready, you can just play the song anytime during the regalia drive. This mod already supports audio files in several formats like MP3, ARC, and WAV. So you do not have to worry if your favorite song cannot be read.